What's up, y'all? It's Uncle Bones in the game. Today we reacted to my favorite rapper. His name is Dax. And his song today we are reacting to is called Depression. Let's go. Before we go further, go and subscribe. Don't just watch my videos. Subscribe, man. Let's go.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind, and they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories.
I like it. I like the song, man. Like, he said, sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. It means whatever he's feeling right now forces him to reflect on the past, like, and maybe what if our future, like, happiness is like memories of our past. What if there's something you guys should think about? But hey, don't know, just me, just talking. Let's go.
Question, and I let it get the best of me. Now there's nowhere to run, nowhere to go. Look around, there's liquor bottles all on the floor. Filling up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself.
Oh, now I see the whole concept. I think I see. You can correct me if I'm wrong. So I see, like, there's a lot of people, like, watching him on the sidelines. Like, I don't know. I see he's now popular, right? So obviously, if you're a popular guy, you're bound to be followed by paparazzi. You're bound to be, like, having, like, a lot of fake people now. Especially, bruh, I reckon that you find your first love or your girl before you get famous, because when you get famous, it will be way harder to get a girl because you don't know who is real and who is not, because some may just be watching you because what? You're famous. You know? So, hey, think about that.
I just pray for brighter days. These thoughts are draining all my energy. I try to tell them to God, they said I'm going insane, and then they recommended therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain.
That is it, bro. I am not trying to look down on therapists at all, but this is the problem. You go to a therapist or a doctor or a professional, whoever, and then when they talk to you, they be like, oh, no, you need pills and stuff, you know. So now you're taking, I get it, now you're depressed. Now you're taking the pills, now you're feeling okay. That means if the pills wear off, you're gonna want the pills again. What is that? What do you call that? Addiction. You're being forced to be addicted to drugs, man, instead of fighting your depression all on your own. I don't believe in depression. Feeling depressed is real, but being clinically depressed, I do not believe in that. Yes, you can say, yeah, it's proven, it's what there's, like, medical officials saying, it's true. But how many times can we trust, like, these type of people? Remember COVID-19? Yeah. You remember what happened? But hey, all I'm just saying is, hey. For me personally, I can feel depressed, but it's just an indication for you to work harder. Because when you're feeling depressed, that means some part of your life is not okay. You have to fix it. Doesn't mean you have to wallow in your teeth and be like, I need a doctor, I need some pills. Bruh, come on, man.
And connecting to accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain, so the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill, only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel. Numb how I feel. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed up and away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Should I drown all these thoughts, or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke. It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. I've been hoping for change, but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart. And they say
they said you are not a man if you're exposing your heart. And well, I say there's like an ultimatum to that, because I believe that a man, like, you know, yes, it's okay to be feeling down at that particular moment. You cannot just be hard as a rock. It does happen. Things happen in life. But a man has a duty in his family to be like the rock, you know, the pillar, like, of strength. Not saying he is God or anything. I'm just saying there has to be that one person in the family who's like, you know, stable, you know, who knows how to keep the family in check. So at some point, they just like never cry, because I've never, ever seen my father cry, ever. I've never seen that. So I think it goes with age. As you grow, you know, you begin to worry less, you begin to, you know, control your emotions. So I think that is what he's doing right now. He's making a song and he's expressing his feelings. You know, men are allowed to express their feelings, but don't dwell on it. Don't dwell on it. Because hey, people, I almost said something really controversial. Let's stop. Let's go on.
You insane until it tears you apart, and then it cuts you so deep, and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame, and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it, or that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost.
Don't you ever tell yourself your depression is the reason you're not making it. People who say that, man, you are just proving to me you are a weak person. I cannot listen to weaklings. I cannot. Why? They'll be like, I didn't make it because I feel like I'm so depressed. I can't do this. Bro, there is someone who goes to the gym every single day, regardless if he's feeling hurt, he's feeling pain, he's feeling happy, he's feeling sad, he's feeling timid, he goes to the gym. You, who wants to gain muscles, you'd be like, today, you know what, I'm depressed, I don't feel like doing it. You see the difference? You can never be the same. Hard, that's why they say hard work always beats talent if talent is not working hard. You know, there's no way around this. You have to work hard some way, somehow. You know, you have to make sure you deal with your problem. So then reason you're not making it, don't blame your depression, blame yourself, blame you for being a weak person. Yeah, let's go.
Lost and say, I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. I think I might need, but I pushed up.
And don't be telling me all this stuff, saying, hey, not everyone can get rich, okay? What you have just said right there, you are like speaking things into existence. I believe in speaking things into existence. So if you already think you are not capable of reaching that top level, then you're ultimately going to fail, you know. How can you get something that you don't talk about? If you talk about money consistently, you know, if your brain is hardwired towards that, you will eventually get that. If you talk about ice cream, you will eventually, you know, get that. You get it? I don't blame it.